Dusty, Poo, Willow, Snow Crab, Legs, Mussel, Shrimp, Corn, Potatoes, Onion, Garlic. I'm warming up bottle here and oil together so it doesn't burn. So I have here onion and garlic. Only each piece of garlic and one piece of onion. So I should say for 3 minutes, guys. And I have here the seasoning, lemon pepper, and I've got garlic powder. I have here okay and adobo goya. And paprika. The seasoning, guys. Tablespoon of all day. We put the seasoning. And I put garlic powder, onion powder, paprika. Then add our water. I put up the jar here. I'll add 4 cups, guys. And I end up putting 6 cups of water, so I'm gonna add my red potatoes in there. I have probably six medium size of red potatoes. Then I'm gonna add this is our snow crust. It's fully cooked, so it's frozen. So we're gonna add that last. And this is the shrimp tail. Divine and clean. I have frozen, so I'm gonna add this first because this is raw. Then I'm gonna add this mussel. This go first, then this and that. Please support my YouTube channel, guys, and please subscribe. Okay, once your potato is pork tender, you can add now the shrimp. Then add one pound of shrimp. Maybe 2 pounds of shrimp, then we add our shrimp cubes, round shrimp cubes. Then once our shrimp is cooked, we add our mussels. Our shrimp and mussels are already done. We're gonna toss that in here, then I'm gonna get all this stuff out, sift the liquid because I'm gonna put the snow crabs. So everything that we have in our bag. And so I'm gonna cook the snow crabs there in the bowl until we are cooked. If they're frozen, so our snow crabs are done cooking, guys. And I'm gonna move the snow crabs over here. We add the more shrimp. So our seafood bowl, guys, and empty the sauce, everything down here. Looks so good, guys. But our seafood bowl is ready. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Pina eats seafood bowls. It has to have a rice. Rice is light. Oh, let's have a mukbang thing.